when you're holding pike, you want to grab the gill plate, not the red gills. Slide your fingers in, and there'll be this groove. You want to put your finger in there and grab your other fingers, like if they're a handle. Hold it up, support the belly with your other hand, and boom, you're holding pike.